let's talk about power. I'm writing a life of the Roman statesman Marcus Tullius Cicero, the greatest orator of his age, some say of any age. He faced powerful opposition, from Catiline, brutal, ambitious, and from a young chancellor called Gaius Julius Caesar. All Cicero had was his voice. He turned it into the most powerful instrument of political persuasion in the Republic.